So this is a first grade project. It's called genre painting. And the students will have looked at artwork by artists that have painted scenes from everyday life. So things that they do to work, things that they do to play, just things that happen every day. And so the students are going to do the same thing. They are going to do a painting of something that they do on a regular basis. So something they like to do for fun, or something they do to work, or it could be even them at school. And a lot of times the idea with genre painting is it also gives an indication of the time period, and even the can be the cultural that the artist lived in or the subjects lived in, based on their clothes and the items that they have in the painting. So the students can choose to do whichever scene they would like to do. And for this project, they're gonna start out with crayons, and they're gonna draw, have them draw like the people and just some different objects with crayon, and then they're gonna fill in some colors, maybe on the clothes or the background, with watercolor. So they'll get the opportunity to use crayons and watercolor. So I'm just gonna start mine, and I'm gonna do mine of playing soccer. That's something that my family does a lot of, is playing soccer. So I'm gonna draw, you know, the soccer ball and some people, and then I'm gonna wait and do the background with the watercolors. So now that I've drawn the main details with the crayon, I'm gonna go back and start filling things in with the watercolors. So the students can really do whatever they want to do on this one. They have a lot of room to be creative and do just anything that they like to do or that they do during the day. And I would just encourage them to make sure they're not filling everything in with the crayon, so that they have some room to use the watercolors as well.